Black people die!
We are here tonight.
Because while you are shopping,
whoever is shopping,
black people are dying. We are here tonight.
To tell Target.
Stop using the police. Trying to go after black and brown people.
Who are also working in your institution.
Because part of respecting black people.
Who's working in Target. Stop calling the police on black people.
Because until then, we can call a boycott on Target.
Because black people have the right to feel safe.
They have the right to feel safe.
Because black lives matter.
You don't get to do business in black community.
Because you prioritize money over people.
So until you stop calling the police.
We continue to shut your business down.
We're leaving people.
Let's go.
Free the people.
The response of you closing that door is protecting white supremacy, but we understand. We love you. But don't protect this white supremacist business. What do we want?
Justice!
When do we want it?
Now!
What do we want?
Justice!
When do we want it?
Now!
When we don't get it?
Shut it down!
When we don't get it?
Shut it down!
When we don't get it?
Shut it down!
When black people don't get it?
Shut it down!
When black workers don't get it?
Shut it down!
migrant worker on front of Target every motherfucking day. Guess who arrested them? The NPD. It happened yesterday. It happened today. It happened last week. All the black migrant workers and Latinx workers that were here always get harassed by the police. But Target gets to do business and they still get to call the police on black and brown people. So we get to make a choice. Do we support local businesses like these vendors that are here every day making less than the amount they should be? Or do we support corporate America? Which one do you support, corporate America or the vendors?
The vendors!
There you go. What do we want?
Justice!
When do we want it?
Now!
What do we want?
Justice!
When do we want it?
Now!
When we don't get it?
Shut it down!
When we don't get it?
Shut it down!
When we